Hi, I'm Scott Lardner. I'm currently serving as the board chair for the Catholic Foundation of the Archdiocese of Santa Fe. We hope you've been enjoying the 2020 Grant Awards Community Celebration, together in faith and light. Usually during this week, we're preparing for our annual Grant Awards Luncheon, but this year we're honored to have our grantees with a different kind of celebration. The videos have been an inspirational and heartening journey during this unprecedented time. I would like to say thank you to our Board of Trustees for the continued dedication and support of their service as volunteers to the Foundation. To see a list of all these wonderful people who serve on our board, please visit our website at thecatholicfoundation.org. A huge thank you to our donors for supporting the 2020 Emergency Catholic Community Fund and our Grant Awards Community Celebration. Because of your generosity to the Emergency Fund, we've been able to distribute over $140,000 throughout the Archdiocese to help those most in need since April of this year. We are still receiving requests for assistance weekly, and we will need your continued contributions to help our parishes, schools, and community organizations during this challenging time. If you'd like to make a donation to our 2020 Emergency Fund, visit our website at thecatholicfoundation.org. We are excited to announce that on September 25th, we will be unveiling our grand finale video that is a testament of the remarkable work happening across the Archdiocese. Don't miss this awesome event. Experience the joys and hope as we witness what can happen when we serve our neighbors in faith and light. Watch your inbox to find out more about our grand finale video and be prepared to be inspired. Thank you again.